Mormon molester sexually assaults child in Greater Amsterdam, New York. Dennis Todd. Name, Dennis Todd. Offender ID, 50,332. Convicted for forcing a 10-year-old male to have oral sex with him. Dennis Todd resides at 24 Willett Street, Fort Plain in Greater Amsterdam, New York. This address also is the location of a Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints Church / Meeting House, where Dennis Todd is an LDS Church member. In March 2013, Todd pleaded guilty to one count of second-degree criminal sexual act. Todd had sexual contact with a 10-year-old male on 11 separate occasions. In December 2012, Todd's plea satisfied all charges of a 12-count indictment, which included first-degree criminal sexual act, 10 counts of second-degree criminal sexual act and endangering the welfare of a child. Todd was sentenced to 7 years in a state prison. At the time of sentencing, the boy's father requested leniency for Todd since the boy's father, also an LDS Church member, would have stood to gain $100,000 from a business deal. The boy's father put money above his son's welfare. Since his release, Todd has been rearrested multiple times. Amsterdam, New York has a ratio of 29.62 sex offenders per 10,000 residents. This is higher than the national average of 14.07 offenders per 10,000 residents.